Right, you see some sights in Scotland, don't you? you see some...
Easy, Tiger.
Well, you're sitting in this corner, we're overlooking this garden. What's happening?
Main event, still running. Six tables left.
Yeah.
Down to 47 runners, so...
All going smoothly.
Yes, as usual, obviously.
What do you think to be this place? Is this the first time you've been?
Yeah, it's the first time I've been so far up north in Scotland. So, you know, it's a little bit interesting, I would say. But yeah, it's good. It's a good turnout for the first day.
Yes.
It's amazing.
Yes. Talking about turnouts.
Yes.
You had a little side bet.
Well, it wasn't a side bet.
Tell us what the little gamble was.
It wasn't a side bet. Ian's just putting a pressure that, well, apparently I have a pressure on myself.
Yeah.
That I'm going to need to get more runners for the day one.
Mm.
Which I think, well, maybe day one I'm not going to get more.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, I think I will.
You do? Well, you are doing the, just, we've already done the, already talked about the five seats guaranteed every Monday.
Yeah, five seats guaranteed every Monday, plus the obviously 10 seats guaranteed, which I think we get more than 10 seats.
Yeah.
So I'm confident for that.
I think it's fantastic that you're putting in the effort, you're getting the guys into your local garden, which is Brighton, which is the next leg.
Yeah.
So, every credit.
Also, we're doing last man standing every day.
All right, which is that a normal comp?
With the normal comps, it's £50 guarantees, £50 UKPT vouchers guaranteed.
Yeah.
So, just trying to get as many people as possible inside events. And 100 turnovers as well, which is really popular, which I didn't think it will be, but it is.
And one-hand turnovers.
Yeah.
These guys like gamble, don't they?
It's crazy. They just do like £3, £4 inter-side events. They just love it.
Mm. Any issues today? Any rulings, anything like that?
I had a couple small rulings about people just leaving out of turn,
right.
Which I think it's because we are first time in Scotland, they don't know the rule that if you leave out of turn, you get two-hand instant penalty. So we can do announcement tomorrow before the event.
Yeah.
So just to make sure everyone knows.
Don't leave your seat until it's your turn to act.
There was another thing, but it was yesterday, obviously, but we didn't know that Casino shuts at 5.
He does, which was quite interesting because you got some decent runners for the £100 yesterday.
Yeah, it was 96 runners for the £100.
And was done on a chip count?
On the chip count, last four.
They're one of the very few casinos that's not 24 hours, especially in the gala estates.
Apparently, there's a law in Scotland you can't gamble after 5.
All right,
so
okay.
So, it's their government now.
It was gala, it's now Grosvenor, and it's not 24 hours.
Yeah.
So, the £100 was done on the chip count, the top four did a proper chip count. Thanks for speaking.
That's all right, no worries, anytime.
You keep it going, you've had your lolly.
I had my lolly, I'm looking
at
it.
As we can see
one.
Now, look at these, still there. Anybody want a little lolly? There used to be lollies that shape in the olden days. There used to be milk lollies.
Okay.
And you probably can't remember them.
No.
You probably weren't even here.
Nah, I wasn't.
Milk lollies. And anybody around about my age will remember a lollipop shaped like that was made out
frozen
of milk.
Frozen milk?
Yes. Wow. The milk lolly.
Nice, that's just frozen water.
There you go. It is very warm, which has been very warm. It's cooled down a little bit now, but that's
the final overview.
We had a quick chat with Yanis. Thanks for speaking.
That's okay.
We're in Brighton in the month's time, a week early, 30th till the 4th.
30th to the 4th of May.
And then on the Monday when it finishes, it's bank holiday Monday, so we might as well all stop down there and have some Brighton rock.
Exactly. Well, be careful, seagulls.
Yes. Where's that, Sue? Yes, be careful of the seagulls in Brighton. We're down there in Brighton in a month's time, on the 30th of April to the 4th of May. But we're here in the Grosvenor Casino, Bury, at South Maybury, the old gala. And there are six tables left. 50 runners still in the mix. Final table pan. We'll have some interviews at the next break.